Here we go. We are all set now. And here is little Miss Savannah. And she's ready for bed now. Wow. Like I said, she's never been in this before. This is the first time that she's actually been in this little outfit. So, I like it. I think it's cute. I really do. And this is Miss Lily Rose. And she's all ready for bed. So, let me get the scratch muffs, mittens, excuse me. And put those over here. Yes, Peanut's trying to figure out what in the world is going on. Huh. Now, okay. Now, this is, I love this because I do not have a bassinet. So, this actually goes into their stroller. You can actually keep it in, or you can take it back out again if you want to. That way you don't have to disturb the baby when you're transporting the baby from the stroller into your apartment or your house, which I thought was pretty neat. So, bring Savannah. Bring her. Get her ready for bed. Okay. Little Miss Savannah is ready. And they always like to hold their hands. Try to hold hands anyways. When they're going to sleep. So. Okay. And it actually zips up too, which is good. I do like that idea. Okay, and the girls are ready for bed now. So thank you very much for taking time out and watching this video. Oh, excuse the piddle pad. Yeah, my little Yorkie, he has some accents, but so Miss Savannah's clothing that she has. So, okay. We will talk later. Thank you guys and girls. Bye.